2020.5 KTM 450 Factory Edition. This is my son's bike, riding it today. We're gonna go do a loop in the woods. Bike has good suspension on it, but the engine mapping, all that other stuff is stock. Gearing, everything. Put it in map one for the woods with traction control. Easy to control. It's got excellent roll-on power. The woods are getting quite grown over right now. Gotta get in here. Work. We were riding this bike at the motocross track on Sunday. And it's fun to come out here and play some trail riding. rideability on these. This is a full moto bike. And with the My KTM app, I could dial it back. But honestly, they're so easy to ride, it's not really necessary. But it does make them a little smoother. Plus, the removing that engine braking, I think, is probably one of the most effective parts of the My KTM app. Trail riding the KTM 450 Factory Edition. Smooth power, light, agile, easy to control clutch, quiet. Man, it's nice. Two big thumbs up.